guys. How's it going? It has been too long. How long has it been? Like, how long has it been since we uploaded?
Thanksgiving.
It's been way too long since we've uploaded like an actual video and not shorts. Most of that is because we're in school and, well, we're in college right now and it's final season. Plus, you know, we just get busy during the school year. We have good news for you guys though. We have a break from our studies and from our finals tomorrow. So right now it is, what time is it right now? 11:49. It's 11:49 and holy sheesh. We're planning to leave at about like 5:30 or 6. And we're gonna go to the west side of Oahu tomorrow to throw out some whips. What's your setup? Show your setup for tomorrow.
Fly away. See if I can get some action with the bobber. Running a long hook, long leader. So we'll see how that goes.
My setup is this beautiful Daiwa. This beautiful Daiwa pole. The Revros Daiwa pole. And matched with this matching reel, Revros. Dude, this is a gift from my girlfriend, so thank you very much, and I'm excited to use this. I'm gonna be whipping the 1 ounce egg lid, and I just got like a bunch of beads and stuff, but we're gonna try our grubs. We have Campania lures, because I don't know if there's any stores that sell Tyler lures on this island, and all of our Tyler lures are on the Big Island, so actually, dang. Pretty good video, right, Lane? Like trying to use Tyler lures here?
Dude, yeah.
Alright. You can see we got the chairs and everything going. What the freak is this, Lane?
Oh, you zoomed in? Yeah, you can zoom in. So cool.
Don't mind this. This is just laundry, but got the chairs, got the poles, got the fries, and the freaking bong. Be ready because we are going on winter break this coming week, so we're gonna be trying to upload like every day if we can. So yeah, shoot. It's nice to be back. Hope you guys enjoy the content. Hopefully we catch some fish tomorrow. You think we're gonna catch?
Yes, sir.
All right, we're gonna catch. See you guys. Oh shoot, we overslept. Alrighty. Alright, so we overslept. But it's a sign that our bodies know the perfect time to catch fish. Bring our rain jacket because it's raining in town, but I'm pretty sure it's not raining on the west, but just in case. Spot. Landing is right ahead of me. If you're on Oahu, probably know exactly where we are. So if we catch something in this video, don't like raid the spot. Nice day. Tide's not crazy, no crazy waves right now. We're just gonna try our best to produce something. We want to do a catch and cook today, so if we catch something, we're gonna cook it. Stop playing. We forgot our head mount in Kona, so we're just gonna have to, like, you guys aren't gonna really see the first person perspective, but we are gonna try and film each other if we hook onto a fish, so yup. All right, that's a first cast, best cast for Laling. Thank you.
Oh, frick. I gotta zoom in on that, bro. How do I zoom on this?
The biggest hole I've ever seen.
Oh, guys, there's a giant turtle, like, right here. Oh, my gosh, bro.
Oh, looks like a Pokemon. Dude, did you see how big that was?
Dude, that was freaking huge, man. All right, guys, today's bait is Campagna lures. I just threw a bunch in here, and yeah, we're gonna try it out. I think I'm gonna start with this electric Awama color and see what we can produce. All right, electric Awama. Where can I put you guys? I think I'm gonna put you guys like right, put you right here. Right here.
Firmly grasp it.
I don't know if you guys can see or not. First cast, best cast.
Andy Orton slithering.
Oh, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out!
Here's the cover!
Where is it? Oh my gosh. Alright, electric Awama color. First cast, best cast. Look, a lolling just caught.
What you say? That you only meant well, but of course you did. What you say?
Can you film the first cast real quick? Oh wait, we have a fish.
Just got super tangled.
What you say?
First cast, best cast.
Oh, that's a freaking huge guy. So, what the freak, man?
Bro, what the freak? Look how big this thing is. Dude, it's like half my body.
Oh my gosh. We're gonna catch a cook it. Alrighty.
Alright. Alright, so truth be told, I've caught these, but I've never cooked one of these, so we need a cutting board. Alright, so I don't have a fillet knife either, but we're gonna try to fillet this fish somehow. What the heck? Okay, I'm gonna start by just cutting. Look at the spine. This is their spine. It's freaking weird looking. Alright. Oh, alright. Alright, here we go. Oh, okay. I think that's right. Oh, frick, hold on. Maybe if we slice. It's like really white meat though. So I did research. A lot of people like to sashimi these kind of fish. Okay, I think I'm gonna. I don't know what I was trying to do there.
Ooh, what the heck?
Oh, no scales, dude. It's just rubber.
Alright.
Man, they get white meat, huh?
It is actually really white meat. Sheesh. Okay.
Oh, frick.
ASMR, bro.
Dang. Yo, that meat actually looked kind of good.
All right, we just gotta clean off this part. I think I'm gonna...
Okay, so it looks like it's already being torn off. Like right here.
Smells clean.
This guy was just swimming like 3 hours ago, so.
Man, what did he hit?
He hit I think it was a gold grub. It was a gold grub, yeah. Sorry, like for those of you that actually eat this kind of fish, sorry if I'm doing this super wrong.
Nice.
I guess that's a
thumbnail right there.
Dude, yeah. Hopefully no one freaking photoshops that. Alright, I think there's no bones in that.
Doesn't look like it.
If there is, they're very little, so there's that. Now we got this little strap of meat here, and I'm gonna try and get that too. Let's try and get that guy. I guess that's one fillet. Next one. How are we gonna do this?
Nice.
Okay, first thing, for everybody treats these fish like they're a trash fish. So that's kind of why we wanted to do this catch and cook thing, because we want to see if it's actually a trash fish, like if it tastes like trash,
or if it's misunderstood.
Y'all might call it waste, but it's actually not bad. You can see the ribs, like we got pretty close to there.
That's pretty clean, man.
And then maybe try get this strap, but I think I'm just gonna do these two. So everything else I'm just gonna toss, but we got two strips of meat we're gonna try cooking up. I don't know if this is gonna be enough for you and me, Lane. Alright, so now what I'm gonna do, we're gonna stop the camera because I gotta figure out how I'm gonna cook these guys. So we'll get back to you guys in a few minutes. Alright everybody, welcome to Ken's cooking corner. All three. Alright, so to go along with our fish. Got some jasmine right, only a little bit left, but we don't need very much. It's only a little fish, so I'm gonna cook that up. And look how small this thing is. Look, such a small pot of rice, but cooks up to 2 cups of rice, but yeah. Laling's doing dishes right now. Alrighty guys, so we got all the fillets here. Boom, boom. And we're gonna do this. Shout out to Fisherman's Life. We're gonna cook it with just a little bit of butter. And we're just gonna season this with garlic, salt, and pepper. So let's do that now. Seasoning good. Remember, you want the fresh cracked pepper. The quack quack. Okay. Okay. Good. Let me slap that. Make sure it stays on there. Now we're gonna flip it around. Gonna get the other side now, guys. Just a little bit of butter. Just a little bit. Just a little bit of butter, guys. Look at this. Oh, look at the yellow butter. Ooh. Maybe we should make merch. If we do like Ken's Cooking Corner, we can just have a shirt that says KKK on it.
We're gonna get canceled so fast.
All right, this winter break. Me and Laling do have some plans. What are the plans? So me and Laling here, we have some plans for our channel in terms of upload schedule, because for the next 3 weeks we're going to be at home for winter break. So tell them, what's our upload schedule going to be? We are going to try to upload every single day, hopefully every single day, but yeah. And we have some special episodes coming up. Yeah, all right, so we do have some pretty cool stuff planned for you guys, some content. Number one on the list, you guys already know, Kris has caught a few of them, the Omilu version, but we are still on the hunt for the white Ulua or the black Ulua. And this might be the summer for it because we have something.
Summer or winter?
Winter. This is a taco. We're gonna use this winter. And hopefully we have another one in here too. But we're on the hunt, guys. We're gonna get an Ulua this winter break. Okay, I promise you guys this. Also, another thing is we have plans to go on a boat and to go boat fishing for the first time ever, I think. Like, other than, like, we went on a charter boat to get a marlin. I'm gonna put a picture on the screen, like, right now. But other than that, we're gonna go on a boat and we're gonna try to catch whatever bites, I guess. I kind of want to try to catch rainbow runners.
Me too.
Yeah, so we're gonna throw jigs out and I'm gonna try to throw those giant poppers that are like the size of this thing and hopefully bring in the Ulua. So, oh frick, the butter's melting, but yeah.
All right,
trumpet fish, cornet fish, whatever it's called. Hawaii's one of Hawaii's most hated fish, to be honest. I'm one of the people that hate the fish because it always bites grubs when I'm trying to catch popio, but this might be, we might start eating these if it tastes good, I don't know. Yeah. Ow! Alright, flipping them over. Oh, look at that, guys. Ooh, look at that. Doesn't that look good? Alright, we'll let you guys know when it's done. Oh, shoot. Was it coming?
Now it is, yeah. Now it is.
Alright, we're just gonna use, there's like small plates, look. Just small plates. Rice just finished cooking. Oh, okay. All right, here on Ken's cooking corner, we believe in equal rights. So, not equal rights, but equal rice. Here on Ken's cooking corner, we believe in equal rice. So, we cut the rice directly in half. So yeah, hopefully that looks equal. If one side looks more than the other, you guys should put in the comments, because I don't know. So we're gonna put this on the plate, because the fish, if you look at the fish right now, they're just about done. All right, ready? I think I'm gonna plate these. How many pieces are there? 6? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wow. Ah, that's a lot of meat.
Okay.
There we go. We should make like fancy. Fancy kind.
Wow.
Okay. There you go. That's your Gordon Ramsay meal.
That looks pretty good to me.
Right there, we only do the best here in Ken's cooking corner.
Oh frick, that's super not even.
My bad. I didn't realize it. It looks like Stonehenge. Okay, last thing we're gonna do is, you want shoyu on yours?
Yeah.
Okay. You throw some shoyu, and I'm gonna throw a little sriracha on mine.
Just a little bit of shoyu.
Okay, you can put yours. I'm gonna try and just get the rice. Okay, I got it all over the fish. Alright, that's okay. Then I'm gonna throw a little sriracha. 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 Oh, too much. Alright, guys, that's the final product. Look at that. Trumpet fish. Let's see if it's any good. Alright, we'll meet you guys at the table. Alright, guys, let's do this. Lang. You first, brother.
Yes, sir. Let's feel the texture first. Oh, very firm, okay. Not that flaky. Ooh, it's kind of hot.
Let's get that bit of rice. Buon appetite. You know? That ain't that bad.
What does it taste like?
Tastes like...
Is it fishy at all?
No. Kind of almost like chicken. What the heck? Hold up.
Wait. Does it taste like trash?
No. Dude, I would eat this. That's pretty good.
Alright, let me try this. Let's see. I'm gonna try and get a piece with no sriracha on it first. It's pretty good. It's a dang, what the heck? This is like tough meat. No bones?
No bone.
No bones, alright. I'm gonna try the meat only first. It's like a tough meat, yeah. Not fishy. Actually tastes really clean. The texture is like chicken, dude. What the heck?
What?
That's actually really nice though, guys. Shoot, that tastes really good. I'm surprised people don't eat this fish more often, dude.
Oh. Dude, that's pretty good.
Hey guys, it's like what is like a fish that it would taste close to? Marlin?
Marlin.
Yeah, it tastes like marlin. But yeah, we're gonna chow down on this because it's really good. I think that's the end of this video, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you guys for watching KBros Fishing. We're happy to be back. Mm-hmm. Be looking forward to our videos this winter break, man. We're gonna make so many. So, yep, thanks for the support. We'll see you guys next time.